Emshadweni, you learn to forgive, you learn to love unconditionally. So you learn all these things, but I feel polygamy or amanyama options, they don't afford you that opportunity. You're cooler no muntu wakho. It's like the moment ikushisa, you don't want to commit to this thing and make it work and make it beautiful. But it feels for me, Uti, these other options, people just don't want to commit. They just want to live life by their own rules, by their own terms. But impilo in our principles and its own rules by which we must adhere.
Would you say you're in a polygamous? How would you describe the situation you're in?
It is.
It's polygamous, okay. Yeah. Is it something that you always grew up knowing that
not
you would be a part of? How did you end up agreeing and accepting to be in a polygamous relationship?
Not at all. There's a friend of mine, Okanele and I, Sembin. We were always against it.
Oh, you were against it?
Yes, we were always with I cut in a shangan. But I get to Joey Assas listen to Pagelo. So Angzang isn't choosing. Yeah, but so even my setups, even in Palate in a Kongisho, a family, SST engineer.
So for you, relationships. Monogamy, polygamy, what do you think?
To each his own.
Really?
To me, I am in a polyamorous relationship.
What does that mean?
Together, you're open in the you're open about the relationships that you are involved in outside of just being together as the core partners. Am I right?
And what it is for me is that, so different versions of polyamory is that you could have a hierarchical version, which is there's a primary relationship and both of you see other people, whether you involve each other or you don't. And you could have a flat structure where you see other people and you see each other and you kind of figure it out as time goes on.
Okay, seeing that you're talking about different versions, in the household where you can be together and still be loving together, it's like a family of the people that have chosen to be together now. It's like, you don't have to go to the streets as an open relationship. So me and you are married and jola nabantu abajola nabantu abajola la indlu.
Jola phone. Jola and bajola.
Kunjolo.
I think plural love is so complex that there are the goods and bads of all versions of relationshiping. The idea of love in itself is bigger than us as human beings, right? I'm here to get my point across. And I think there was something for me about that conversation that should have been, I'm here to hear other versions of how people live in the world.